So Les, I suppose it's disappointing to start the Continental Cup campaign with a defeat, but were you pleased with the performance?
I was, to be fair. We conceded another sloppy goal in about the first 10, 15 minutes. And it's come from nothing, you know, it's a nothing cross and we haven't picked up. And I just wish that sometimes, you know, when you concede, it's a good goal and you can hold your hands up and say you can't do anything about that. But we could have done a little bit better. From then on, you know, we didn't get our heads down. I thought the girls who came in done extremely well, but you could tell that they needed game time because a few of them were going down with cramp. But we kept going right the final whistle, and we had two or three chances where we could have nicked the draw. So, you know, the girls didn't get their heads down, which I was pleased about. They never give up. This time last year they would have. So, you know, I'm more than pleased again with the performance. I can't knock it.
Yeah, obviously a much changed side from the one at the weekend, and some of those players, you know, getting their first kind of starts of the season actually. So were you kind of pleased with the way that they kind of rose to the occasion?
I was, Hannah Cox came in for her first game and she's pulled off some great saves and kept us in it. Laura Nichols had her first 45 minutes, she's been away for 7 weeks and she's done extremely well. And the other players who've had started with the 90 minutes have got through it, so it'll stand them in good stead. And we've got games coming up. I don't think there's been a game this season where I haven't made a substitution, and usually they've come on and made a difference. So, you know, the squad's looking a lot more consistent, and I'm really pleased.